coming up earlier in my career, I used to use a lot of my anger and hate as motivation and fuel to make me train. I didn't like the way I was living. I didn't like I was broke, you know what I mean? So like, I was definitely an angry kid, drug dealing and robbing. Now it's like anything I want can really be possible. I'm really more in it just to prove I can be the number one pound for pound fighter in the world. Once I have the power and the money, I could start maybe doing some good in this world and helping other people out. But right now, I'm just trying to build myself and get to that top spot. My name's Hakeem Tyrone Dawodu. I also go by the name of Mean Hakeem, and I currently fight for the UFC Ultimate Fighting Championship.